When you look about the driver and how central that person is to work with the features that we have, and then also directly with the fuel consumption, the safety, how that also affects the bottom line. I think it's important that we put the driver in the spotlight, as we do here, to say that that is an important ingredient in all of this.
30% of what they're doing have an effect on the bottom line. So it's not only about fuel economy, it's also about company image, it's about the environment, and it's a whole host of things, you know, that's important for the company to have well-trained and well-established drivers in their fleet, yeah. The training we do here with Volvo Trucks, that is not sort of training out of the box, it is customized. We go in and assess the companies and see where we should put in the training, how we should do the training. So there is a lot of ends that needs to meet.
It feels pretty amazing, actually. It's something words can't really describe. It's just, I can't put words to it at the moment, so.